How to link bank account to Google AdSense. Welcome everyone. In this tutorial, I will show you how you can set up payment method on your Google AdSense account for YouTube. So once your YouTube channel get monetized, you linked your AdSense account, and once you made $10, you verified your identity and address on your Google AdSense account, then the next step for you is to add payment method or bank account to your Google AdSense account so that you can start receiving money. And if you don't know how to add your bank account to your Google AdSense account, then this video is going to be very helpful for you. Make sure you watch this video all the way to the end. So let's begin the tutorial. First of all, open up any browser on your smartphone, tablet, laptop, and desktop. And then go over to official website of Google, google.com. Now here, make sure you are logged into your email address that has your Google AdSense account. And if you are not signed into your Gmail account that has your Google AdSense account, then just sign into your Google account. So once you are signed into your Gmail or Google account that has your AdSense account, click on your Gmail profile at the top right corner. And then under here, under your Gmail profile, you will see manage your Google account option. So click on here. Now in your Google account homepage, on the search bar, type Google dashboard. And at the top search result, click on Google Dashboard. Now here under Google Dashboard, scroll down to other Google services. And here you can find your linked AdSense account. So here you can see this is the AdSense account of this Gmail address, and it has been linked to a YouTube channel. Now here to open your AdSense account, here click on Settings. And this will bring you to personal settings of your Google AdSense account. Now as you are adding bank account or payment method for your AdSense account for YouTube, here click on AdSense for YouTube. And here you will see your YouTube earnings, everything. And under payments, we have two options, payments info and verification check. Now here, if I click on verification check, you can see identity and address has been verified for this Google AdSense account. That means for this Google AdSense account, now I can link bank account. Now to add your bank accounts to Google AdSense, here click on payments info. And here it is, in this page, we can add payment method on our Google AdSense account. So here under how you get paid, click on add payment method. And here it is, in this page, you can add your wire transfer or bank details, and then you can link your bank account to Google AdSense account. Now let me show you step by step how you can do that. So first of all, at the top, make sure your country is selected. So here you can see at the top under payments account, my country has been selected. So I don't need to do anything here. Now let's scroll down. And here are important steps. And first at the top, you will find beneficiary ID option. And it is optional, so we're gonna leave this field. Now next is the important thing. So here under name on bank account, you have to enter your full name that is exactly matches the name on your bank account. So here enter your full name, which is also on your bank account. So let me enter the full name. After entering your full name, next enter the name of your bank account. So as my bank account is from State Bank of India. So here I'm gonna enter State Bank of India. And the next is IFSC code, and IFSC code is actually only available in India. And if you are from different country, you might have different option here, or you might not even have this option. So here I'm gonna just enter IFSC code of the bank account. Now next, you have to enter your SWIFT BIC code, and SWIFT BIC code is actually available worldwide, and every bank has this code. And what is a SWIFT BIC? It is just called BIC. It is an 8 or 11 character identification code for a particular bank. And to find your SWIFT BIC code, you can check at the top of your bank statements, or you can contact your bank to get this code. And this SWIFT BIC code is actually used to transfer money or send a message to another bank. And it is used internationally. So if you don't find your SWIFT code on your bank passbook, then you can just contact your bank and you can get your SWIFT code easily. And also you can search it online. Just put the name of your bank account and your region, and then you can find it online as well. And make sure you check so many websites from the search results so that you will know that's the exact SWIFT code of that particular bank account. So once you get your SWIFT code, here enter your SWIFT BIC code. So once you put your SWIFT code, next enter the account number of your bank account. So here let me enter the bank account number that I want to link. And then under that, retype that bank account number as well. So let me retype the bank account number real quick. And then under that, we have intermediary bank option. So if we click on here, you can read if your wire transfer is going through an intermediary bank, it must be based in United States. So here you don't have to do anything if you have already put your bank account details. We have to leave this field. And then under that, we have another option, a Pepsi or FBO. And here it says, if your bank requires for further credit or for benefit of, add the instruction exactly as your bank specifies. And a Pepsi actually indicates that the funds should be credited to a specific account number. And it is often used when the account number is different from the account name. And FBO specifies the name on the beneficiary who will ultimately receive the funds. And it is used when you want to clarify the recipient's name, especially if it differs from the account holder's name. And again, here we don't have to do anything. It is also optional and we can leave this field. If you have already put your bank details, we have to do nothing with these options. And under that, make sure you have checked set as primary payment method. And also you can change these settings once you add your bank account to your Google Adsense account. So now after putting all your bank account details and making it as your primary payment method, here click on save. And there it is, under how you get paid, you can read wire transfer to bank account, and under that you will find your bank account name. That means, guys, I have successfully linked the bank account to this Google Adsense account. And here if I click on manage payment methods, here you can find your linked bank on your Google Adsense account. And here we have also option to add another payment method. So if you want to add another bank account, you can add that as well. And also if you want to remove your bank account from your Google Adsense account, here you have that option as well. So you can do all these things. So that's pretty much it, guys. That's how you can add your bank account to your Google Adsense account and then you can get paid. And if you found this video helpful, then do me a big favor by hitting that like and subscribe button. And if you want to link your YouTube channel to Google Ads account, then watch this video and I will see you there.